Good morning, guys. Today is all about stretching. The reason why you usually don't see me stretch is because I've trained my body and my mind to bypass that step. However, unless you've had special training like I have, I recommend that you stretch for at least 15 minutes to an hour even. Your body will thank you later. I had a great coach back in high school. His name was Coach Parker. He was my track coach. And he's the one who helped me to develop my various running techniques, along with basic stretches to help promote efficiency and longevity. I will demonstrate these stretching techniques. And again, they're basic. All right. Remember, legs are important. This is a basic stretch for your hamstring, as well as your quads. It also targets your calves. So, your feet are pointed forward. You turn the leg that you're gonna stretch away from you, and you slowly bend, and you hold it. Now it's actually stretching both legs. You can feel it right here in your hamstrings, and you can feel it right here in your quads, and right here in your calves. Hold that for a while, then you turn and go the other way. Feel it all here. You hold up. Spread legs a little bit. Touch your toes. That's also targeting the hamstrings. The hamstrings are really important. You know, you can get Charlie horses and all that stuff if you don't stretch them. Here's some more basic stretches. You might even want to bring your head down to your knees if you're that flexible. In life, it's good to be flexible because when you're not when you don't have tunnel vision, you're able to get a whole lot more accomplished because you're able to think outside of the box. And this is all hamstrings, man, and your lower back as well. And then, you also have this. One leg forward, bring one leg back, like this. And you lay back. You might even want to stretch like this too. This is all quads. You feel it all right in here. All quads, baby. You hold that for a while, and then you switch legs. Oh, woo. Hold that for a while, and then if you're advanced, which I used to be, I still am, put both legs back, and you lay back. And you hold that for a while. Now this also gets your lower back as well. Then you got the butterflies. Bring your feet together. Hold them. And then you let your legs flutter. It's like butterflies. Butterfly wings. Then you've got these basic stretches as well, where you bring one leg up behind you and you hold it. That's all quads. Then you do the next one. You gotta have balance too, you know. All quads. Then you can hold your leg in front of you. That gets your inner thighs right here. It also helps with the range of motion with your hips. Then you also want to stretch the arms. Basic. That feels good. I haven't stretched in so long. I can hear all types of bones popping. So this are front arm stretches. Then you got your behind the back arm stretch. This helps your triceps. It also stretches your obliques along with your wings, or lats, if you will. So you do one arm, then you do the next. Wow. And then you pull it, you know? Alright, so there you have it, ladies and gentlemen. Basic stretches to help out with efficiency and proficiency so that your muscles do not tire easily. Have a great day.